looking at art, reading about art, thinking about art calms me down. It's one of the things I do when I find myself getting tense. I go into a different zone, and the pandemic and other horrific things in the world outside aren't there right then.